We all lost everything. Everything but our stories. And they shouldn't be forgotten. I was 3. It was April of 1983. Cecil, it was 1870 for you. Sam and Bitter, you tell it like it was yesterday, but it's been 62 years since you saw that last of light. That light. That's where all of our new stories began. Streaked across the sky, mesmerizing, but unnerving. You all remember, there was no turning away. It advanced, almost like purposefully spinning slowly until, well, found us, each of us. We should tell these stories because it saved us, and there must be more.
Hello, bonjour, ciao, hola, hello, shora, ni hao. Welcome to Hunrat. My name is Yosef. I am the mayor here. You are most probably a bit confused and disoriented, but let me reassure you, everything will be fine. You're not the first to go through this experience. The others who have come before you will help you adjust. Follow the trail to the house with the white picket fence. Fali will meet you there and introduce you to your new life here. have a healthy, thriving community here, as you can see. Our garden was planted years ago and has supplied plenty of food for many generations. The buildings around town serve multiple purposes, including housing, schooling, and storage. I'm sure you have run across a number of folks already. Many were brought here, like you, and some actually were born here. We all feel we are a part of the whole.
Lasted long. You should have been. I thought you'd all been. The devil are you? Lord, Nimlin. Now? It's a bad time to be arriving here. They should have listened to me. I'm going. First off, you should know that this whole place has been battened down for that old Carfin Mofang battle. We gotta get everything unbattened. And I got me a bit of power here, but I'm gonna need it all. And if you can concern yourself with that, get all the power lines on, I'll be working on my devices.
Thank you.
our ecosystem here is our supply of water. It is supplied as a natural process of the system itself, and we don't really understand how. Although the entire system is very closely tied together. The fact that one of the most important necessities of life has been provided to us has led many to believe that this place has a purpose. Others attribute a complex natural process which we one day hope to understand. Either way, we are glad to have all the water we need.
Scarlet.